Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel says he's closely monitoring Russia's actions during the turmoil in Ukraine. Secretary Hagel warned Russia to not get involved.
We expect other nations to respect Ukraine's sovereignty and avoid provocative actions. That's why I'm closely watching Russia's military exercises along the Ukrainian border.
Meanwhile, the secretary says the U.S. remains committed to its NATO allies and European security.